Those watching the tournament at the Heydar Aliyev Sports Arena greeted President İlham Aliyev, First Lady, Chairperson of the Fourth Islamic Solidarity Games Organizing Committee, Mehriban Aliyeva. Freestyle wrestlers in 61 kg weight class started fighting first. In the final, Olympic champion and two-fold world champion Hacı Aliyev defeated his rival from Kyrgyzstan, Alibek Osmanov, and became the champion of the Fourth Islamic Solidarity Games. Then awarding ceremony was held. President İlham Aliyev handed over the medals to the wrestlers. In the final encounter of freestyle wrestlers in 70 kg weight class, Azerbaijan athlete Murtaza Ali Muslimov fought against Iranian athlete Mustafa Hussein Khani and took the second place. In 86 kg weight class, Azerbaijan athlete Sherif Sharifov won a bronze medal. He defeated wrestler from Tajikistan Bahadur Kadirov. Another Azerbaijan athlete Cemaleddin Meherrama fought against Kazakh wrestler Devlet Chabanbay in 125 kg weight class. Cemaleddin Meherramov claimed victory against his rival and became the winner of the 4th Islamic Solidarity Games. First Lady, Chairperson of the 4th Islamic Solidarity Games organizing committee Mehriban Aliyeva handed the medals to the winners.
Hanımlar ve canavar, Azerbaycan Respublikası'nın devlet lisesi.